The thing that you want to understand that in life and in marriage and in anything that you're instituting and going forth in is that God has purpose. He has purpose for both of you. I asked you a question earlier. You said you've been together for 11 years. That speaks volumes. That says that you were able to sustain some things in life that was meant to destroy you, but God says, no, I had a different plan. It's so amazing. And you have to understand that from this day forward, keep out your business. Your marriage is your marriage. With this ring,
I'm marrying you, beautiful.
I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Destiny and Antoine Harrington.